whoever shot our Jane Doe. Strangled Ellen White.
The Wolves of Baker Street. See how much they've been accused of ripping off thousands of everyday Australians on credit cards, home loans. Have they stung you?
No, this isn't right.
And how they're about to pay for it big time. Plus pain relief tablets ruining Sydney lives. The New Dangers, A Current Affair tomorrow.
Welcome back to another scorcher here in the 1999 Willandra Snail Race. Garden Nuisance eats up ground on race favourite Cabbage Baron, who now leads by half a shell as we approach the two-hour mark. Although the smart money's on the Tui's new polar pack. It looks like a carton of beer, but has an inner insulating layer to keep beer icy cold for hours. Perfect for long, hot days when you need your beer to stay colder longer. Oh, but hang on, it looks like Lettuce and Loaf is making a move on Sliding Sally. We could be here for a while, folks.
Domino's thin and crispy pizza is so light, so thin, and so crispy, so you can really taste the toppings.
I've got the hearts for once in the box with the Domino's.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
Oh, yeah.
Shut up. Back up.
Bridge, put the weapon down. Young lady, come towards me. Back away from the weapon. Put your hands behind your head.